From New York, here is I've Got a Secret, starring Steve Allen.
Ciao. Now that we've met Italian movie star Rossano Brazzi, let's meet the stars on our panel. First, Bettina Palmiero.
Buongiorno.
Next, Guglielmo Colenze. Next, Elisabetta Meresoni. And finally, Enrico Morganetto. And that's our Pinello. You all set to play the game, panel? Okay.
See.
Then let's meet our first contestants. Nice to have you with us, gentlemen. Would you identify yourselves and tell us what you play and so forth?
Aaron Rosen, Chicago, Illinois, violin.
Fred Klein, French horn, New York City.
James Maxwell, Tracy, California, bagpipe.
John Pepper, flat clarinet from New York City.
And I am Jean-Jacques Perrey from Paris, France.
And what instrument do you play, sir?
That's my secret.
Well, in that case, then you'd better whisper it to me and we'll show the audience what it is. Huh. Thank you. The clue to Mr. Perry's secret, panel, concerns the instrument he plays and what he does with it. And we'll start the game with Bill Cullen.
I just want to say that I've known Jimmy Maxwell ever since I came to town. And that's not his regular instrument. This is the first time I've seen him with a bag on. So, does the gentleman play one of the instruments that you have?
No.
Does he play more than one of the instruments that, sir, do you... You play more than one of those instruments?
There is a sense in which one could say yes to that, but we'll say no.
Huh? Oh, that's very helpful.
Something like that, Bill. $20 now. That's Meyer.
Well, I'm utterly confused, monsieur.
Oui, madame.
Are the gentlemen behind you going to play with you?
In a sense, yes.
They're going to play the instruments they're holding?
Yes.
Are you going to assist them by playing the instruments that they play?
No.
In a sense, no. You're going to be playing your own instrument?
Yes.
Is it a familiar orchestral instrument?
No.
Is it something...
$40 down. Henry?
Does the Musicians Union recognize it as an instrument?
Oh, yes.
Does it... Is it... No, wait a second. Beth said orchestra. It doesn't appear in the regular orchestra.
No.
But it is a... That's how I... Is it a wind instrument?
No.
Percussion?
No.
It's a puzzle. No. $60 down. Betsy?
Monsieur Perry,
oui,
is
Betsy.
This something that you have designed yourself?
Oh, no.
This is a recognized instrument, then?
Yes.
This is an instrument that can make the same sounds as the four instruments behind you?
That's what I meant, Betsy, when I said that, in a sense, Mr. Perry could play all these instruments,
that's
including the bagpipes and so forth, even though he has never had a lesson on any of them. As a matter of fact, he doesn't even need them, as Betsy has figured out. He's going to imitate all of them with an amazing new electronic instrument called the undulene.
Right.
And it kind of makes you a one-man orchestra. Hearing, of course, in this case, is believing. So, gentlemen, let's all go to the center of our stage and prove your point here.
Here we are.
Now, which one of these, sir, is the undulene?
Both of them are undulene, but this one is a new model of the undulene.
This is the new model?
Yeah.
And those are cash registers or something on the other side, I guess. Now, as I said, every single instrument that you saw, the sound of it, I should say, can be duplicated by Mr. Perry, but that doesn't begin, believe it or not, to describe the versatility of these instruments. Show us some of the other sounds, if you would, first.
Oh, yes. If you want, for instance, I will play a kind of horror.
Horror.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Perrey and his partner, Mr. Gershon Kingsley, have recorded a number which they're going to play for you a little bit later, aren't they?
Yes.
But right now, as we say in showbiz, we're going to show you some of the other sounds. Gentlemen, come in and you'll hear the sounds first with the instruments, and then I'll see you later. Now we'll see what this instrument sounds like in an orchestral context. Mr. Gershon Kingsley, help yourself to the other instrument here, if you would. These gentlemen have recorded an unusual album titled The In Sound from Way Out, and we're now going to hear one of the numbers from that album. You with us tonight. In fact, I suggest you don't leave yet. We may have time for more music a bit later.
All right.
Thank you very much. We'll be back in just a minute. Our next contestant, Captain Miss Wood.